Wood, an abundant and renewable natural resource, is suitable for many types of building construction, be it residential or non-residential, light frame or heavy timber frame, low rise or mid-rise. Wood can be used in various building applications. This is because of the many benefits and positive attributes of wood. The Government of Canada supports the research and development of wood-based construction. A versatile and often cost-effective building material, wood can enable developers to build more quickly and more cheaply. Wood structures are strong, durable, and resilient. They can be designed to resist major earthquakes and hurricane-like winds. Wood can be used to build striking features like roofs, ceilings, walls, and bridges, resulting in visually appealing structures. Wood building materials are also good for the environment. They are renewable, biodegradable, recyclable, and they store carbon, resulting in a smaller environmental footprint than other building materials. In fact, a typical North American wood frame home stores about 30 tons of carbon. This is equivalent to the amount of carbon dioxide emitted by running the family car for over 5 years. Federally supported research continues to demonstrate the many benefits of wood in building construction. Wood, good for building, good for the environment, good for Canada.